There's breaking overnight. A crash backed up traffic for about an hour and a half this morning on I-79. Details are limited at this hour, but Allegheny County dispatchers tell us it happened around 4:30 and involved two cars. We're also told two ambulances transported people from the scene with unknown injuries. Stay with us as we work to learn more on that crash for you.